Breaking news just in from the U.S. Court of Appeals. A judge just issued a ruling that bottled water must be delivered to Flint homes. This comes after the state of Michigan went to court to try to stop from having to deliver bottled water. Of course, all this follows the Flint water crisis, where residents have been living with contaminated water for more than 2 years.